Coming up next, join Pooh, Tigger, Owl, and Eeyore in another fun-filled adventure on Welcome to Pooh Corner on the Disney Channel. Sharing is the best way to make everyone feel good.
Kids and parents having a great time together.
You and me, kid, on the Disney Channel.
It's for you.
And now for a great moment in Disney history. ...1940, Fantasia, the world's first movie with stereophonic sound. This film created an ingenious partnership between music and animation. It fused the two together in a unique process that featured Leopold Stokowski conducting a 100-piece orchestra, playing the works of such composers as Bach, Beethoven, and Stravinsky. This created an atmosphere of being at a live concert. Felt that the music of Fantasia should be heard under the best possible conditions. For this, he created Fantasound, the first stereophonic sound system for the movie. Fantasia was not a popular success until 1969, 29 years after its premiere. Since then, this timeless film has been playing to enthusiastic audiences around the world. Fantasia, a milestone in Disney history. The Disney Channel.